From the West Coast to the East, beauty queen Janine Tugonon is making a career move with one goal in mind, to make it in the Big Apple.
Every year, we say goodbye to our graduating class.
And with the recent release of a new Victoria's Secret pink ad with her in it, the 2012 Miss Universe first runner-up is the first Filipino to do so. Pink is Victoria's Secret product line that caters to 13 to 22-year-old girls. Tugonon says this modeling and acting gig was shot even before she packed her bags for New York.
It was super fun, although it was a whole day shoot. It's my passion. Being on camera, I love it. So I don't care if it's like a whole day or a whole night. I enjoyed it.
She says auditioning for the VS Pink part wasn't all that easy, but was lucky enough to get that most awaited callback.
It's more of acting, so they gave scenarios during the callback. So mahirap, tapos nung time pa ng callback, may nakita pa akong kakilala ko, so parang, di ba, tense ka na nun, eh? And pareho pa kami ng ethnicity. So you'll know that they'll get different ethnicity. So it's either she gets it or I get it.
Thanks to that big break, possibilities are endless for Janine as she takes on the challenge in the fashion capital of America.
My plan talaga. So I want to do modeling. Like for now, I'm pushing it and all those stuff. And if I get bigger, I would eventually transition into acting. Because I've done it in LA and I love it. Eventually, that's definitely one of the goals. Like to get into Hollywood and be casted, even your series, your mom favorite series, you know? Like, oh, that would be fun. And then movies eventually.
Tugonon says one of her biggest dreams is to walk the runway as Victoria's Secret Angel one day.
If I'd be given the chance to get into casting VS Fashion Show, that would be amazing, but it's just hard to know, to crack. The main goal is to be more known in the modeling industry here in the U.S.
But for now, she has a real chance of becoming a calendar model for acclaimed fashion and commercial photographer David Bellemere. She currently ranks #1 in a New Muse calendar model contest online. Janine says the 12 winners will be photographed by Bellemere, a massive exposure and a career opportunity of a lifetime.
He's one of the greatest photographers here in the U.S., so he shot with a lot of Victoria's Secret models, a lot of celebrities.
Voting on newmuses.com is open until September 17th. The winners, who will receive $10,000 prize each, will be announced on September 28th. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.